Reverend Father Patrick Museveni, the Executive Director, Social Communications, Hoima Catholic Diocese, and Director, Radio Maria Uganda, says the marathon was aimed at fundraising for the construction of the Villa Maria building, but also a spiritual infilling, social networking, and health event. He says the event was organized by believers in other religious affiliations, including the Faith of Unity and students.
It's full because it has been a fundraising event whereby we have obtained the cash from the individuals and the organizations, especially the politicians who have helped us. Honorable Nazua has been with us. The chief worker, Mr. Bideva, Sylvester the doctor, has been with us and has donated to us. Mr. Yarugawa James, the director, Youth Alive, has been with us. That is the first advantage or the first benefit that we have got from this organization.
Reverend Father Museveni says the building that will house the radio studios will cost 150 million shillings, but the diocese is in a campaign to raise 63 million shillings for the first phase of the construction. The building will also serve as the memorial building in the pilgrimage of Villa Maria in Bujumbura.
Just concluded an event which we are calling Villa Marathon 2023. It's the first edition of what we have perceived to be an annual event of Radio Maria Uganda Hoima, in a place where we are building the home of Radio Maria called Villa Maria Bujumbura. On the 30th of April 2021, the Bishop of Hoima Catholic Diocese confirmed and blessed the pilgrimage place under the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary in Bujumbura.
Reverend Father Adolf Tunomu Juni says, besides the fundraising cause, the marathon keeps the people of God healthy.
Participate in this marathon run, and it is so wonderful. In so doing, we gain fitness, and at the same time, we support the cause, which is to build the new studios of Radio Maria. I want to thank all the participants for giving in your time and also resources.
Eva Murora, the chief organizer of the marathon, says the event is part of the celebrations of the Annunciation of the Blessed Virgin Mary and also putting up a memorial Villa Maria building.
An important function as we are celebrating the Annunciation of the Blessed Virgin Mary. We had Villa Marathon today as part of contribution and fundraising for Hoima Studios or Villa Maria Studios that were going to cost 63 million.
Invited as the chief runner of the Villa Marathon. The purpose of the marathon is to collect money for the construction of Radio Maria Studios in Hoima. And I want to thank everyone that has generously contributed to this.
So happy because we have really mobilized funds to support the construction of Villa Maria Studios, which is good. The voice of Mama Maria will be heard in all homes. So I'm very grateful for this aerobics exercise because it really keeps us strong and healthy.
The 8-kilometer Villa Maria Marathon started at St. Mary's Catholic Church and proceeded to Hoima Road, URDT, Kazaire Road, Kabalega Street, Kampala Road, and back to the church via Bishop Gihangide Road. Report compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.